That's the evil laugh. Nope, didn't have to.
No.
Just played smart. Finally, I'm playing.
Like, have to as in it's time.
Finally starting to play.
Yeah, it's time. Admit it. You could have beaten ass on that croquet. Admit it.
I could have drank all 10 of them.
I thank you, I know.
If it mattered. It was gross. I could have.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't have.
I know.
And I would have won.
I'm going off of just the hits. Like, you could have done. I know. I'm like, I guess he doesn't have to yet, but I'm
I don't have to. There's no money.
I know. Let me ask you this. What about the prizes and stuff? No, because you didn't take the $10,000.
Do you know why?
No, you said the reason you gave was because you didn't need the money. You have a good job.
Not true. That was a lie.
Well, why?
$10,000 would have been nice.
Yeah.
Would have solved probably a wedding ring if I could have. Reason why, once again, hired for a job, instructed to play a game. I was here to play a game. I wasn't here to take $10,000.
Right.
I was here to play.
Right.
I said, fuck it. I'm here to play. I played the game.
Right.
I did it. And I'm still here.
Final three.
I knew if I took that $10,000, I would have been gone.
Mm-hmm.
Gone.
And that's off of Dustin.
Instantly.
Same thing if Amber would have won anything other than the 1,000 she did off of power of 10.
She would have been gone.
Well, she was gone at...
Oh.
No, it was
the at that point, it was like temptation.
Yeah. Oh, I know. You wait until you hear my DR, so I know.
Yeah.
Oh, I know. Honestly, those 5 HOHs was to keep nominations the same. I had been hearing stuff. Maybe she was going to do something. Maybe she wasn't. And I'm like, to satisfy everything, just keep nominations the same that week. And little did I know, the next day, all this stuff would come out about Eric and then Dustin.
He was such a... He fucked me. Bad in this game.
Dustin or Eric?
Eric. He was full of shit. Full of shit. Like, very bad. Like, I mean, he played it off very well.
Mm-hmm.
But he killed me the first time Jess won. Mm-hmm. I mean, God, I just...
Mm-hmm.
I knew I couldn't trust Eric.
Mm-hmm.
It's just about Eric.
Then it's safe.
Just telling her I couldn't trust him. First time, like, Jess won HOH.
Would you mind? I don't want to smoke you out.
Yeah.
Just slide a little bit. Watch your mic.
Yeah, thanks.
Don't carry your mic by the cord. Isn't that the first instructions when we came in here?